Okay, guys, today we'll have Dread Hades H3 versus Turbo Killers. Let's go. Oh my god, this is so like anime accurate. Okay, this is in the anime, Achilles wrecks it, so. Come on, Achilles, see defense. You really don't like to defend Achilles, don't you? Ooh, Achilles won 1 point to him. Round two. I hate when Achilles just like flies out of the stage. Oh god. The disappearing come again. Ah man. Achilles is probably gonna lose this round, right? Come on, make the comeback. And Hades made the comeback. Oof. And it's 1-1. This is getting intense, like, for real. I doubt if dead Hades is even gonna lose. Like, it's 1-1, but it still can change all around. So, let's be real here. Red Hades is pretty OP. Oh, yeah. 2 points. Okay. Might be final round. 3-2-1, go shoot! 3-2-1, go shoot! Go, Achilles! Come on. Oh, he's wasting his stamina! That is not gonna be good, only if Achilles knocks it out or bursts it, which is both highly doubt. Yeah, that is a big nope. Achilles took just the fattest L of all. So yeah, Dread Hades is the winner. Yeah, smash like, subscribe, and goodbye!